So I wrote this song kind of when the nurses and doctors were striking after the pandemic, to kind of say, like, I'm with you, I get it. And it kind of tied in with the pandemic was happening. And I'm going to embarrass my mum, she's down here, and it's written for her. She's worked for the NHS for 25 years. And yeah, it's kind of all the NHS workers. So I suppose mine's kind of my sort of swing on it is the people of the landscape. So this is my song now, Pure and Dear, which translates as who cares. It's like, who cares for the caregivers and who nurses the nurturers. So this is my song.
Let's try.